drive, took on Ostertag. You better believe it.
Wainwright pulled up, hesitated on his move, froze the defender, and then took him to the basket.
Alley-oop to Wade.
Oh,
beautiful turnaround from Wade.
Oh, oh, baby.
How about a 360 in the air because the pass was behind him?
Well, here we go, right down to the last second. He makes his move with five. He fades away and hits with 1.3 to go. Off the glass, the Heat by two.
That's exactly what I'm talking about, Eric.
This will make it twist and shout.
You got to love the bank shot.
As close to Michael Jordan as you're going to get. It's a nightly occurrence with him.
Simply amazing.
Oh, this is ridiculous form. Watch this move. The split of the double team. And around the back. Where does he find Mourning?
Finding an open area inside, drives hard, draws the foul. Oh! Wade puts it in!
What a great shot.
How about the finish? A flip back with the English on the spin of the ball.
By Wade. Oh, he's hit by Pavlovich. No foul.
Here, Marv, watch this, around Pavlovich's back, and then he steps in front, gets the ball back, and the lob to O'Neal, and how about Shaq's reaction?